Welcome to CrossFit. Today, neat workout. We have this layered pyramid scheme. So it's kind of crazy. It starts with one exercise, then we add a second exercise and do the first. Then we add a third and work our way down. Then a fourth. Guys, it's five total exercises, but I promise it'll challenge you regardless of your fitness level. If you have some weights, guys, only a couple exercises today are gonna use weights. But if you have dumbbells, they fit really nicely into this. If you don't have any fitness equipment at all, let me run through just a few things you want to grab before you start. You may want a chair. We're doing squat thrust push-ups. So it's basically, in essence, you're basically like doing a burpee without the jump. So you'll drop down, kick your feet back, do a push-up, jump your feet forward, stand, and then right back down. Okay, so if that becomes challenging throughout this workout, or maybe it's hard for you to go to the floor in the first place, use a chair bench. Make sure and anchor that against the wall, something solid so the chair doesn't slide on you. The other thing you may need, guys, is a poster doorway. We have got some doorway rows today, so you'll want to have a doorway or post nearby. Last thing for weights, if you don't have any dumbbells, guys, if you've got them, again, use those, okay? Dumbbells. Especially today, you could use a barbell for the curls too, but I've got some gallon jugs and they'll substitute for dumbbells basically in my routine. So if you don't have any fitness equipment, guys, those work great, okay? Let me run through these exercises. So, and I will do this with you in real time so you'll see them, but it's always nice to see a visual, right? So if you're not sure about what some of these are, guys, our five rep exercise, and we're going five rep jumps. So there's a 5, a 10, a 15, a 20, and a 25. So our five rep is the squat thrust push-up. Okay, again, just think like basically doing a burpee without the jump at the top, okay? Our 10 rep exercise is a back lunge and then toe reach. We're trying to float that leg when you come from your lunge. So we'll step backwards in your lunge, float the leg, and then we're gonna reach opposite hand towards the toe. 10 on each side. Then we're going doorway rows. Okay, this is where you need a poster or a doorway. Drive the elbow behind you. Guys, we have 15 of those on each side. All right, our 20 rep exercise is a thruster, so a squat overhead. I'll be using gallon jugs for that, okay? And then we have one set with 25, and that's gonna involve bicep curls for our 25 reps, okay? You'll see how this evolves as we go along. So if you're still not really clear on what's going on, no problem, just follow along with me, all right? So let's get this one underway. So our first circuit, just one exercise, and it's our five squat thrust push-ups. Guys, you'll be very familiar with these by the workout. These are done in every single circuit, okay? So let's get started, shall we? Remember, anchor your chair if you're using the chair option here, all right? So squat thrust push-ups, so we're just going to drop down, feet back, we'll get a push-up in, jump, there's one, two, three, four, five. Okay, so just like that, all right, little bitty circuit's done. Now, we're adding a layer. So the next circuit is 10 lunge toe touches, and then 5 squat thrust push-ups. If you have a hard time with balance, guys, go near a chair, a wall, doorway. It might help you with some balance. 10 of these. So I'm gonna step back, float the leg, reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Use that front leg as you come up. 10, really feel the glutes on those. Holy mackerel. All right, so we're gonna switch these up. All on now. Seven, good. And now, five squat thrust push-ups. Okay. A little easy so far, okay, not too bad. Now we have 15. These are our doorway rows. If you haven't done these before, be intentional with that elbow. Drive that elbow behind you, trying to crunch the lats. All right, so we'll start here. As you step forward, it gets a little harder, kind of like a TRX suspension trainer, kind of battling your weight a little more. So I'm going to bend my knees just slightly. Drive the elbow behind me, squeezing the back. Feel them. Eight. Try to really target the back. That was one side. And guys, I want to. I forgot to set my little fitness thing here, guys. All right. So I'm going to switch sides here. Sorry about the delay here. Here. Okay, now we have 10 of the lunge toe touch, so we're going right into them. Switch up. Five squat thrust with a push-up. Here we go. One, two, Okay. Guys, next one. 20s. This is the thruster. So, again, if you have dumbbells, works great. Even a kettlebell. I'm gonna grab these gallon jugs. 20 thrusters. Here we go. Those. We'll set those there. All right. 15 rows. Focus in the back here. Squeeze back every time. Side. I will drop them back. Lunge, toe, reach. Here we go. Okay, that was 10 on that side, 10 on this side. 5 squat thrusts. Okay, guys, we're making our way to the top of this pyramid, that's what we're gonna call it. So we're gonna work our way up to this grand finale, all 5 exercises, 25 curls, right? So, get on jugs work pretty good, but again, dumbbells, barbells, if you got them, use them. All right, here we go. 25 curls. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I like to supinate. It's tough with the gallon jugs. 25. Let me set those there for just a second. Just those high reps, they kind of blow up the biceps. Now, that's the only set of curls we have today, but wow, really feel those. Kind of nice doing that many reps. Okay, so now, guys, we have 20 thrusters, all right? Here we go. Set those there. Guys, we have the rows next. 15. Here we go. Starting to get a little sweaty here. 15, 15 other side here.
lunge, toe touch. We've done a lot of these too, haven't we? Here we go. Switch up here. Squat thrust, push up for five. Here we go. Okay, guys, that was the big one. That did everything. Now the curls fall off. So we're starting with thrusters in this round. Okay, so we're working our way back down. All right, 20 thrusters. Last set of thrusters. Set these over here, and now we have the rows. Whoo! Watch your grip if your hands are a little sweaty. 15. Here we go. Squeeze back every time. 12. Alright. Let's switch them up. Alright guys, back to the back lunge, toe touch. Okay. 10. Here we go. Switch your legs up. Five squat thrust push-ups. Woo! Okay. Boy, we're bulldozing through this, so now we start with the rows, okay? 15 rows. Here we go. Let's get to the side. Okay. Guys, a lunge, toe touch. These are starting to get a little tiring here. Feel the core, feel the glutes, lower back, everything working here. All right, other side. Squat thrust. Here we go. Oh, okay. Getting closer every time. So now we start with lunge toe touch. So we have 10 of those each leg. Here we go. Five squat thrust push-ups. Okay. Okay, believe it or not, we've made it the very last circuit, which we just finished them. We have 5 squat thrust push-ups. All right, so I guess I'll knock these things out. Here we go. Wow, hey, that was a pretty good little workout and really using mostly body weight. I'm pretty winded here through the body, a little sweaty. So, man, I hope you enjoyed the routine. Thanks for watching. This is Elite Fitness, bringing wellness